The hardest part about booking a Disney cruise is picking your itinerary. In this video, we're talking about the most popular cruise destination at our agency for first timers, a cruise to the Bahamas. If you're new here, I'm Alma, the owner of Enchanted Vacations, and on this channel, you'll find videos to help you plan your Disney parks and Disney cruise vacations. From Port Canaveral, you have 3-night, 4-night, and 5-night options, all of which include a stop at Disney's Castaway Cay, and some of which stop at Nassau. On the 4-night and 5-night cruises, there's an itinerary option where you can choose to double dip, which means that you get to stop at Castaway Cay twice on your sailing. There are also some themed cruises on holiday months, which include Halloween on the High Seas and the Very Merry Time cruise. So Port Canaveral is the closest port to the Walt Disney World Resort, and a lot of times our guests add a 3-day sailing to the end of their Disney World vacation. It's a really nice, relaxing way to end your vacation. From Miami, you also have 3-night, 4-night, and 5-night sailings, all of which do stop at Castaway Cay, some at Nassau, and some at Key West. The 4-night and 5-night cruises also have the Very Merry Time cruise options, and there's a 5-night sailing that has a Marvel Day at Sea themed cruise. There are 2 6-night options for sailings in the Bahamas, one from Galveston and one from New Orleans. Both of them stop at Disney's Castaway Cay and Key West. These are just a few of the itineraries that are available on the Disney Cruise Line. And if you've never worked with a travel agent before or aren't really sure what we do, I highly encourage you to book a call with us so we can help match your family with the perfect cruise itinerary. Our job doesn't stop once you've booked your vacation. We're there assisting you with selecting port adventures, special activities, and booking them on your behalf. We're creating customized itineraries for you so you know what activities you have available to you, and so you're comfortable navigating your way through the ship. You also become our VIP with special perks, credits, and gifts because we love to spoil our family. If you're interested in working with Enchanted Vacations, then definitely go ahead and fill out our quote form at enchanted-vacations.ca/quote and schedule your call today. You know, 2022 summer itineraries have just been released, and if you've watched any of my previous videos on the channel, you'll know that the best time to get the best price for your cruise is as soon as the itineraries are released. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today. I hope you have an amazing day. Bye, guys.